it's been exciting. We've had a good week. It's been a hard week, so the intensity levels, I think it's been very high. I'm really proud of our leaders. Our leadership's kind of stepped forward now that we've got on the court, and you know, Shamia Brown, our senior, is doing a great job, I think, trying to lead this group by example and vocally.
I feel like I get a lot of support, and being the only senior, I'm just, you know, trying to do my best to keep everybody up and, you know, be a leader on the court as well as off the court by really doing what I'm supposed to do and going hard every practice.
The team is really kind of starting to rely on some of those that are our vocal leaders, and you know, we picked our captains this week, and I think the team did an excellent job on picking naturally some captains who are that on the floor, some that are off the floor, and so we've got a good group that are working hard. And you know, I think it's an adjustment for them. Anytime you come in, we're trying to build on what they had done here in the past.
Our coaches expect nothing but that. They expect nothing less than us going hard and giving our best every practice. So that's what we strive to do, and that's, you know, what we should do every practice.
It's been great. It's been, you know, starting those last 2 weeks, we worked with 8 at a time. We were able to start getting some kind of 2-on-2, 3-on-3, but now actually to put them out, get them into some plays and work on spacing and have all that. I would like to say we've had all 16. We've yet to have all 16 in practice. We've got 2 out that have had long kind of term injuries. So we've had up to 14 and as many as, I think, 11 in practice. But it's, you know, now we're able to do some 5-on-5 and kind of see how we're looking, running a few of our plays and trying to work on some execution and just doing a lot of fundamentals, really, really focused on the fundamentals with the whole group. You know, luckily we do have a month, so we've got a long time to go. We've only had a week in, and I'm pleasant with where we are right now, but we still have a long ways to go.